Hi there, Pickle Pete viewers. I'm Tommy. This is Hard Made Easy. It's time for the second episode of Pickle Pete Survivor. Roll the intro. All right. Damn, I like this game so much. Where to begin? Claim all of these. Of course. Love the soundtrack. Actually, I shouldn't spend some gems because I want to pick up this. The large chest contains 10 uncommon, rare, or epic gear. And get one legendary in 10 openings. I like it. Increase the patrol earnings. If that is when I claim the patrol earnings. So if I wear this when it's legendary, I can get more while I'm claiming the patrol earnings. Huh? And we can merge stuff. We do this together. My first merchant. Ew. Unlocked feature, characters. Ooh. There are actually 6 characters. 25% more speed for 1.5 seconds on roll end. Is everything based on roll end? No, this is while rolling. I wonder how effective the Piper Bomb is. A shockwave. Yeah. I haven't checked the the names for it. Mr. Peely. Willy the Wiener. Kobe McCorn. Kobe. Kobe McCorn. Eggplant Eddie. And P-Man. Yeah. I leave this for now. And yeah, I unlocked this as well. I don't know what they call them. I think they call them skills, actually. Set all visible enemies on fire. So that is a good one. Cooldown 55 seconds. So yeah, it's a long time. And duration 4 seconds and damage 5. When I did the editing on the previous video, I noticed this symbol here. This icon or symbol. This is ranged damage. This one has elemental damage. So now we know. I will do this video and then I think I will do a beginner's guide. Actually, there are some things that doesn't explain themselves. We will do main world 4, 5, and 6. Oh, so that, okay. Yeah, that is a skill. Can I please get this dude? Nah, I will not.
Damn it.
I think I keep the bow. And now I know what the pickles in the jar does. The pickle in the jar are the pickles I don't pick up. And those pickle will increase the value of my pickles that I pick up. So even though I won't pick them up, they will still have use to me. Let's try this. Oh, effective. Damn, I like that. That skill were a good one. More damage. More damage. And jetpack is a good one. I go with jetpack. I re-roll instead. I keep that and take the taser. And you can actually be smart with the skill cooldown. Because the cooldown doesn't reset because the wave ends. The timer move over to the next wave. So eat this. There we go. I still want to pick up the chest though. Give me that. There we go. Actually, I think I go with Toad because I want to level up fast. But then again, now I go with the grenade because more mobs I kill, more pickles I can pick up. Regeneration. Alright, give me this now. And this. Yeah, as you can see down there, the blaze skill is already 10 seconds away of being ready. Mash the blaze. There we go. Oh. Roll straight into the middle. Yo, where's my soundtrack? Yeah, now I hear something. in the background. I love the roll ability. I wonder if I can find gear making me be able to roll longer, faster. Maybe a cooldown reduction on it. Blunderbuss. I love the blunderbuss. It sure got a punch to it. I like it that we are already at the sixth wave and it feels like I'm just got started playing. Oh, look at that. All right, give me that one for sure. Oh, level up the blunderbuss. And the bow, keep that. Let's try to see if I can make some more mobs spawn by walking close to the walls here and round them up in the middle and then use my skill. Yeah, give me all of those pickles. Yeah, we are doing way better now this time when I play this chapter or level attack speed. I always do that when I when I play a game. I always go for more attack rather than more HP and armor and stuff like that. Because if I kill them fast, then I don't need my HP to be high or my armor and stuff like that. I would like to have a weapon or passive that can block the projectiles, like the Guardian in Survivor IO. I'm having so much fun playing this game. I have this feeling, the same feeling I had when I'm just starting playing Survivor IO. It's so fun. This is actually a game I could play on my own without recording, just because it's so fun. With Survivor IO, I haven't played the game without recording it for so long. Blunderbuss, for sure. I do a reroll. Oh, I was hoping to get a gray taser. Well, then I just get rid of this and give me that, and I use my pickles because why not? This is the last wave. All right, let's go. Let's deal with the boss. Oh, hi there, fella. This is like a slug on steroids. Cool, got it. Awesome. At least this boss have another set of attacks. That's good. So the boss fight doesn't get repetitive. Well, burn. See how we like that. How about that? I'm more focused on the minions, the mobs, rather than the boss, because I want to get more gold. I need more gold. Alright, let's kill the boss. Burn. There we go. Wahoo! Laser gun. Damage 20 when it's gray, and tentacle, pickup radius, XP gain, and dodge chance. Right, cool. I actually like that you see the boss on each level. Oh, I'm getting close of being able to buy the chest. Can upgrade for... Oh, and you do that with the vials. All right, then I will just leave this so I have more vials. I don't know if I can downgrade him later, because I do want to get one of these. Attack speed, nah. Drop a pipe bomb on roll, start and end, maybe. Perform a shockwave on roll end, maybe. And maybe this, because I use the rolling thing to pick up pickles. But the pickles I don't pick up gets put in a jar, so I will get it in the next wave, so it's not that important. So I guess it's this one or this one. Probably this one, because I like his name. Kobe McCorn. Still like the soundtrack. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah. Chapter 5. Or level. I will get that wrong every time. Wait! Oh, this is like a vertical map. I like those. The rectangle maps. It's easier to round them up on the rectangle maps. I will only be able to use the blaze one time during this wave. So I will try to make as many spawn as I can before I use it. Yeah, right now I don't think there are more spawning. Burn. Perfect. I wonder if the boss will have a similar attack as these stone mobs. I will keep the SMG as it is. Or, yeah, the SMG. I will keep the SMG as it is. So I have two of them. And then I will get them to green. Give me that chest. Chest. Alright, I will make these burn. Now I can pick up the chest. Perfect. Get one revival. Nah, I think I'm good. Do want to kill this one. If I will be able to. Probably not. Nah, I just leave him. Damage. Hell yeah. What are these? Oh, they are like nest spawning. Spawning mobs. Oh, do they do different animation based on how they die? Yeah, they do. Cool. Harry Hines. Yeah. I keep him. Of course I want. Of course I want to mate with a death steel. I still want a crate, though.
Gimme.
Thank you. I think I need some lifesteal, actually. I'm taking too much damage.
Pickle Pete.
I think I need to do more damage, actually. There is.
Lifesteal. Gimme.
Alright. I merge these now. And get the axe. Damn, that rocket launcher is big. Makes the screen shake. As well. Alright, burn, dudes. Come here, you little shit. Got him. I like the rocket launcher. Actually, oh, didn't pay attention. Damn it, I will die here, yeah. ADHD brain. Yeah, I need to focus more. Or like my teachers have told me along my school years. You can do it if you only want to. Oh, the sniper. Yeah, it's time to merge these wounds. And get the sniper. Yeah, I think I need some melee weapons as well. I can't just rely on a ranged weapon. Actually, that is something Survivor I should add as well. Like close range weapon skills. More than the... the force field or the force barrier. Come on. Nah, I want something better. Yeah, I think I'm doing way better now when I have melee weapons as well. Nope. Stop colliding. Damn it. I might be dead here. No. Huh. Yeah, the tentacle is good, but not for the final wave. So that one. Lifesteal and regeneration. Just to make sure I survive. Last wave. Oh, we spawn these. Burn. Right, his minion can actually be a problem here. I'm already at half health. I need to avoid damage for some time here. So I can get my HP up. Oh, they do have limited range. Yeah, and that boss have this laser thing as well. Nope. Yeah, you are dead now. Right. Minigun. Oh, yeah. Yeah. No, I don't want this. Leave me alone. And we unlocked Fields of Fury. I will play that in a different video. Oh, look at that. Well, he looks terrifying.
I will look for you. I will find you. And I will kill you.
Alright, let's go. Yeah, I think it was worth it, actually, to change to the pistol. Because I pop one mob for each shot. Everybody is on Because I pop one mob for each shot. Can you please shoot him? Oh, sometimes the auto aim is a little bit annoying. Burn, dudes. Yeah, flamethrower. Oh, yeah. Actually, I think I should be in the middle and walk from side to side. I think that makes it the most efficient way of killing and picking up pickles. Should try the knockback, actually. I haven't tried it. Keep the jetpack because I think that is a good one. So if I position myself here. Roll. And then roll back. This should be the best way. Roll. Burn. Roll. Roll, damn it. Yeah, I think it's easier to get the roll done when I'm actually looking at my phone. Oh, some yellow goo to kill. Yeah, don't eat yellow snow, kids. Oh, damn, I took a lot of damage because I didn't pay attention. I will be more focused for this wave then. I don't want to lose my revive. Oh, they are so much faster now. The big ones. Damn. Right, use this right away. I like this. The levels actually starting to feel like they are getting harder. And actually challenging. I like that. I want it to be challenging when I'm playing. Otherwise, what's the point? Alright, position myself in the middle and then I will blaze these. There we go. Right, I think we're good. If I don't mess this up. Oh, damn it. Oh, that was a close one. attack speed. Yes, please. I want a ranged amber, but I want interest as well. Oh, damn it. Right, blaze them. That was a poorly executed blaze, actually. Just blaze them. I don't want to die. Very close again. Max HP, please. Oh, there will be a lot of projectiles. Oh god, I only see these dudes. Well, if I just, oh god. If I just keep moving, I should be fine. Running in a big circle. Burn, please. Burn, please. Oh, it's not. It haven't cooled down yet. Again, a poorly executed blaze. Okay, we got some heal in the middle. Good to know. Give me that. Now I just need to stay alive for 5 more seconds. 101 pickle that I didn't pick up. armor. Final wave. Yes, please. And I guess HP as well. Let's see here. Alright, I think I will go for damage. I was choosing between inhaler and crossbow, but I go for damage. Alright, there's a lot of of minions. Alright, this boss is actually... Now his attacks are animated. I like that. This is how a boss should work or should look like. Not this pink projectile stuff. I like that a lot. Yeah, this boss doesn't feel like lazy executed at all. Yeah, good one, developers of Pickle Pete. I was trying to find some information about the developers. And I found out that their company was named Froyo Apps. And as far as I could tell, it were Swedish developers. So I have to promote my my fellow countrymen. Oh, I should have waited just 1 second with that blaze. I really like to come in contact with the developers. And I couldn't find any email or anything. So if any of you guys know how to come in contact with them, please leave a comment. Or DM me at Facebook. Oh, speaking of Facebook, I created a group for this game named Pickle Pete Survivors Group. Like that one. So yeah, join the group and join the fun. We did it. Heart. Max HP plus 35%, pickup heal plus 15%, tank, boss damage plus 10%, armor plus 3%, dodge chance minus 5%. We just keep leveling up. That was the second video of Pickle Pete Survivor. Damn, I like this game, and I hope you guys enjoyed it too. Thank you so much for watching. Subscribe, leave a like, leave a comment. Tell me something good. Tell me something nice. Until next time, take care. Bye.